The shitfest is starting and Granati will now tell us how it's
going. Alright, so the shitfest is a competition with very bad and shitty and ass and lucky random maps that we are gonna play. We're gonna play rounds mode. Yeah, of course. It's like really dumb maps, as the name already suggests. But the we play map. In rounds mode. We have like one or two warm-ups, I think. Oh god. We have like one or two warm-ups. Yeah. Then we're gonna play rounds. I don't know how many rounds. Is it still the same as in TM2?
Was there only one round per map, right?
Yeah, one round per map.
Wait, was it only one round per map? Really?
Yes, one round.
Oh, yeah, it's 15
maps, right?
I think so.
So one warm-up, one round.
I have to hope that it is finished within 1 hour because I have NASCAR match afterwards.
It should be. All right, first map, Nando for God Pulse. Fantastic. 2 minutes warm-up, actually.
But that's already training for the show match.
Yeah. Plus plus. Oh no.
Ach ey. I was wondering if they blocked the ideal line or not. Like if the world record would drive through them without problems. No. But I don't think so.
Click Jäger map.
Oh, I just had a teleport.
What is my line? Not this. That's not my line. If you sink in the water, it's of course really slow. You don't want that. We only have one chance then to make this map. So... not smart to fool Yolo, maybe.
Yeah, it depends. We have a lot of players and the big points are at the top.
Yeah, true. The point system is like really kicky.
Oh, that was good. A 27. Okay, they have 24.
What is this? Poor Heffes. Omega Lul. The sound was so confusing, I thought we were already gonna start, but then it just says half is gay. I don't really have a consistent line. Okay. Just hope I can make it somehow like this. Alright. It's not an assault. Insult, I mean. Oh, I had late started! Yeah, come on. Oh, I had like no countdown. I was just instantly starting.
Oh my god, full lag. Hit the first ball. I felt good on this one.
I'm so old
for this. As good as you can feel here.
Oh, I get another teleport.
Come on. 23 by Prim! Come on! Okay, fifth, I take it.
Wait, I'm still.
I had late start though.
I got 13th with two teleports into poles where I had to respawn. What the fuck? Yeah, that was easy. Good point.
What do you mean, Reedem? And Bren with a 23. Yeah. That's fast. Camera. Oh, I mean, huh? Why? It's not blocking anything. I think it's good like this, you can see everything. Put it in the middle of the screen, Python. Alright, next map here. Oh no. Is it ice?
No. They see something there. In the ice.
Yeah, that's gonna be fun. Oh god, no. Even. Oh.
Wait, oh my game was in windowed mode, maybe.
I'm
it's
ready.
Like...
ah, hell no. Wow, you so slow. Oh, Megalul.
Are you stuck in...
Yeah, I can't.
Second attempt, let's go.
Yeah.
Yellow, Christian. Alright. Pog trophies, let's go. 2 silver, 1. Wait. This is another map. Shitfest, go down.
DJ had a special cup of the day today where I only played with Chem 3, which was an exception, like a sub goal that I reached.
Oh, fantastic.
I'm not very good
Ach,
with
du
that.
Scheiße.
But yeah.
What in
the time isn't that?
Wait, 4 checkpoints?
Where do you go backwards? Where's the toilet?
Right.
Oh.
To the right.
Okay, you drop into the poopy. Fantastic. I can see myself dying there. Oh. Checkpoint. Fuck. What now? Checkpoint? Oh no.
Ah, these pink things. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait. I got it so well. Dude, that's like actually hard. Oh no. You can die here.
What do I even have to do?
Royal practice. Oh, checkpoint? Another hole.
Here.
I'm on my roof. Okay, last one, you wanna land straight. And what now? Where do I need to go?
It is difficult to get into that.
Where do you need to go? Oh my god. That's a hard map. Oh no. Nice. You go here and you wanna land here, I guess. Holy shit. Wait. My game just minimized. Cool. I'm gonna retire again. Holy shit, this is confusing. It's like so slow when you don't get into the gap instantly. Oh no.
But at the end there's no gap, you have to land in between.
No. How do you get the first one consistent?
Hey, I finished it, at least. But it took me ages.
Oh no.
Oh my god, I just died at the very end. Oh no. Like, you know, on the
Oh
last...
my god, I'm not gonna finish this. Holy shit.
Yeah, you can die there. You can die there.
Please just drop into the hole. Yeah. Yay! Hole
it
Uno.
Didn't go into the hole.
I got it, Bock.
Why? Hey.
There's the hole, there's the hole. Oh! No. Okay. Oh! Okay, got this. What now?
No. No! Oh, you're kidding. It would have been so fast.
Okay, just into the hole, come on. Just get me in there somehow. Let's go! Fifth! Fuck! Yo, that was good! Omega Lul. Grenadier lol player.
Nah.
Absolute gamer.
Oh wow. Now can't finish at all.
Yeah, for some reason I left twice on my roof at the end.
Dude, I would be like first if the webs would have worked. I was actually really lucky. Whee.
The server, please crash.
Please wait. That's unusual.
Oh, that's a golf map. Hole in one. I see a big jump. Looks really bad.
Looks cool.
And a good luck.
That looks really cool.
What is at the start though? Oh god. Oh no, what is this?
Is it the bump? Yes.
Oh no.
Golf pop.
And the pole in the start, so you can't do like an action piece setup or something like that.
Oh no.
Oh my.
Okay, yep, 3. Oh.
Yeah, oh my god! I'm directly into it. No, I overcome completely.
I don't even see if I'm driving or if I'm like bonking. What the fuck is this? Am I on my wheels? Now I am. Fuck. Oh, it's so slow. Oh no, it's so slow. Oh my god, 14 seconds. I'm gonna get last here.
I mean, there's no chance.
Okay, just need to get in. I mean, what's the strat here? The thing is, I don't see when I'm like upside down and when I'm not in the air tire. That's kind of the issue.
Just go very close to your monitor, then you can see.
Okay.
Oh, sounds like something.
Wow. I didn't flip at all.
Oh no, red wheels, you don't have air control.
Yeah,
no,
this
is Oh my god. What the fuck?
No one else finishes. No, that was.
Dude, you should have seen me. I flipped around like crazy and I was just. Oh my god, I cannot finish probably.
I was next to the finish line basically, and if I just had air control, I would have gotten.
I cannot finish. Dude, I flipped over the scenery in the back. I don't know what happened, but I just completely flew away. Yeah, I DNF'd. No. Fuck. That's not good.
10 points for me.
Like, I literally couldn't finish. I don't know how. Oh.
Omega. Don't have air control. It's...
Yeah. Oh, no.
Yeah, if I had air control, I could have finished pretty early.
Wait, wheel map?
For a moment. Oh yeah, this is such a VMF. What the fuck?
I mean, is it? What is the line here?
Yeah.
It's gonna be scary when the slow-mo runs out.
Yeah.
True.
I don't know when that will happen, but...
They will all go out after each other.
Mm. True. What is the line? That's the question. Oh,
okay. I think the start wasn't too bad. That's the vibe.
Go here, and then here I go.
That was actually not a bad line.
Okay, I have an idea. Let's see.
So this is very tight. Okay. This one here is in the way. Like here, I will definitely use the end.
No, I don't know. I don't know now when it runs out. That's really bad. How would you skip the slow-mo, guys? Not possible. I'm gonna die so hard. Because I don't know when it runs out. I would need like an indicator.
I'm going for some...
slides?
Yeah, I wanted to, but it just didn't really work.
No. Oh, I almost flew off. Wait, I see a gap,
Hey!
Ah, what? The 11?
Dude, the speed side actually worked?
I thought I'm first. I'm 11th. I was even like raising my arms. I was like, oh yeah, I got it so well.
I didn't see that it's full speed possible.
Yeah, I also just... Oh, I'm in front of Grundy. That's good.
I mean, Ethan, I thought it's very good.
Yeah, I mean, I also released a bit, but it was unnecessary. I would not have had to.
That's so nice.
Only possible with shitfest point system.
Jawollo!
Wait, do you also have please wait? Ah.
Yo.
Good.
It worked earlier.
Yo, Roxoma, thanks for the prime sub. Shitfest sus. Okay. Sus indeed.
It looks like a real.
Wait. Did it look like?
Turn music on. Oh god.
Oh my god, is that lucky?
So, okay, loaded.
Oh god. Dude, there's so many imposters here.
Oh, okay, fine. Now it starts loading for me.
It looks like a Royal
Mega. It is
Mega.
Fucking lucky. Karnati is not for you as well.
Yeah, but I mean, yeah. Oh, it's so many imposters.
It is not as lucky as for me. What? If you just say more.
It's 2 FPS.
I have 30. I mean, I have 30.
I have less than on the
F. I mean, it's almost fluent for me.
Way, way less. Holy shit. Okay.
Ach Gott, oh, I can't drive like this. It's impossible.
You also have like at this amount of
it's not that bad for me. Yeah, I mean, it is bad, but not that bad.
Yeah, 2 FPS. I'm not saying that hyperbole, 2 FPS.
It is really that bad, Granat. We have no chance.
I have 30. Why do I need to go?
Oh my god. So
let
bad.
Let me just go FS. Do I need to go in here? Ah, that's finished. Pog. Alright.
What is Opti? What is that?
It's a Mario.
What is what?
It's okay. Minecraft map reference.
What?
Yeah. I have no clue.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, I should.
I don't know Minecraft. I don't even know what you do in that game.
Okay, but I also have input, like, to be honest. I feel that. Oh no.
Is it just a game?
I mean, the map is not too bad. Like, in general, with normal FPS, it's good.
At least I got to the finish.
That's good.
I'm surprised enough that I didn't die at the tube in the first attempt. Like, the ice exit and the tube, I got that.
Okay, let's see. Time to get some points, hopefully.
The FPS come exactly when this meter tracker starts.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. Before it was fine.
Oh, input lag with pipe. Opposite. Lag, pipe. Ah!
Yaholo!
Oh, man! This is undrivable.
It's probably...
Oh, no. What is this? I did a wheelie!
Oh, my god.
Okay, it's worse now, though. The input lag!
This is legit impossible to drive. Like,
no.
Yes, my camera
was three. Oh, I survived. Okay, we're still alive.
I pressed camera 3, but it didn't come.
Yeah, nice. Pock. Wolf. Wrong metal. Let's go.
I mean, this map is a bit annoying.
Plus.
Wait. Oh. I actually gained to first place. What the fuck? I only had one respawn.
Wait, Amma!
If I could have survived that looping, I would have actually had a really good run. But that surviving that looping literally at like...
Especially when the camera doesn't change.
Yeah. I literally had like one frame or something to react on the finish.
Yo,
Com,
thanks for the reset, man.
Like, you have one frame.
This is very bright. Ping Pong, where's Shorty? Yo, SD Icy, thanks for the biddies, man. Look at this waste of map design.
Isn't that bumper a bit too strong?
Yeet. We're gonna find out. No.
No, yeah, I mean, second one.
Oh.
It's bronze as well.
Yeah.
No. Wait, huh?
Okay.
Wait, what are you supposed to do?
At full speed, it is in the turf.
Straight?
The pass?
Yeah, but then yeah, I'm hitting the table. Oh, wait, you wanna hit them? Oh.
Not sure if that's fast or if there's a better option with that.
No, I
need to find out what to add the third one.
Okay, I have no idea what I just did, but that was perfect.
You still have icy tires. Couldn't get up.
Oh no. Wait, how did that work so well? That was wicked.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Really work. Just gotta
finish.
Go.
Monka. Wanna hit that, I see. Like the second one is just ass a bit.
Flipped completely over at the finish, nice.
Nice. What happens if you go onto it really slow? Oh, you jump over it, that's not good. Fuck, this needs to work. But how? Oh, just hold break. That's what I'm doing, I think. Yeah, that seems to work. Okay. Ui, ui, ui. Okay. Oh no, don't say me. Don't tell me I'm gonna flip. Oh no, I didn't flip.
Well, I flipped.
I'm still only like really slow. Oh! It worked.
Oh, please, please, accelerate, car.
Come on, just the last hole.
No!
No!
Fuck off!
Fuck off.
Dude, why? Oh,
what was that unhurdle? What was that, guys? Wait, oh no, I need to get the finish. No, the finish doesn't work.
How am I 11th? I landed on my roof 3 times.
Wait, I finished. Oh. Oh. Yo, nice, Wolle.
10 points.
Thanks for 5 gift subs, man. Holy shit. Thanks a lot, man. Oh, that was so weird. Oh.
Yeah, almost overjumped the table. No, the. Wait, how do you call it? Kick up table?
Mm. Oh, God. Oh, it's ice. What did it say? Fuck acceleration penalty. Yo, and Opokopolis also with 5 gift subs. Holy shit, thank you. Appreciate it. Almost. Oh, no.
Don't come.
Very smooth mapping, that's for sure. Oh no. Full speed. Yeah, I see.
High risk.
Okay, that's kinda cool. Yo, level 4 hype train. Oh, that's really slow. Okay. Oh, Kikega. High risk. I see. Oh! Oh! Ending is really weird too. What is happening?
It's gonna work again.
No! Oh my god. How do you do the ending?
Fast.
Ah.
I'm full speed. And with a lot of risk.
And a lot of luck. No, you can easily overjump the finish. Holy shit. Oh, Mega Lue.
These bounces and
that's
so bad. I'm
gonna
miss.
Yeah, they're really bad. Do you even wanna hit me? You like this.
How did that finish?
I think on this map it's a bit too slow.
The ending is completely random as well. Like how you exit that very fast after the red boost.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Oh, the first one almost didn't go. What? Oh my god. It just bounced me off completely. Oh
yeah,
my god,
I
it's so slow.
Get the checkpoint here.
Dude, I'm 4 seconds behind. What the fuck?
I'm 15 seconds
The finish always worked for me and now it doesn't.
Yeah, it could. Like, how did it ever work for you? I didn't get it a single time. I'm like giga slow. Holy shit. It never worked even closely. 66. 69th, let's go. Okay, I'm totally satisfied.
Didn't help me that I got it in the warm-up always.
89? Oh, 130.
I was also in front, I would have had a good time.
To be honest,
in the Hong Cup, every time we have these kind of maps, yeah, it goes so bad for me. And here, like, that was the worst that could happen. I was just bonking beside a checkpoint.
For me, it was also really bad.
I had to drive beside the checkpoint, then turn around to get the checkpoint, turn around again. That was the only chance.
That's what I was afraid of. Here to release. I hit it in a specific spot and it worked.
The thing is, I hit one of the things like completely diagonal, but it bounced me back straight. That was really weird. And what the fuck is this? Is it like booster? Oh my god, those are pipes with boosters. Okay, which one do you want to take?
I see a finish.
What's that start?
Yeah, oh, Dolph is Mac.
Nah, probably not.
Ah, I see.
Is that Stall though? Maybe. Okay, Stall is PF. Nice. And then? Ah, yeah. Go right.
What?
Go right. Oh! Oh no. What the fuck? How are you supposed to get in that? Yeah? Yeah? Yeah?
Oh, nein. Gotta overjump.
Oh my god, on. I'm not getting into this. Ah. Come on, get me in the hole. Dude, fuck off. I just didn't get that.
If anyone is asking himself, what is shitfest now, you know.
Yeah, this describes it quite nicely. You can be so lucky here, but you can also be so unlucky. I'm not getting out of that one that first room.
There,
oh, I made it.
Wait, okay. I overjumped that CP. There's a CP that I overjumped.
Yeah. You need,
wait, which
need
pipe
to
do
break.
You want to take?
Then you, if you break too much, you hit two bumpers and then you're also dead.
Oh, this CP. That's really bad. Holy shit. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Wait, I went out.
Oh, no.
In one of those tubes, I just went outside of it. I was just in the middle of the stadium.
Yeah. Wait. Oh my god. Oh, wicked 360. Okay, just get in. Huh? Wait, I also went outside. Oh no.
Yeah, I don't think this map is gonna work too well for us.
Probably for others though. Oh. I feel like the right pipe is better at the ending. Why am I flying so slow? Oh, I'm just really high.
Why is the bumper not bumping me to the direction it shows?
What in the fuck is this? Oh my god, this is gonna be full random.
In that second room. Yeah, yeah. Wait.
The second room is just the worst. Let's just hope we get there fast.
Oh?
Oh!
Please, yes.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead. And rip. Yeah, dude, I am still in it. Oh. Come on, get me in. Okay, wicked.
Please, just finish. Yes, come on. Land in the finish. Go down. Yeah, that was such a sick one.
No, what am I doing? I'm in the booster room. Why am I so fast? Finish. No, break. Come on, it's still not too bad. Okay, I was only the one room completely ruined it. Otherwise, I would have also been fast. Dude, what on earth is this?
Nah, you can't be for me that the finish doesn't work now.
Oh my god, who got 30 points here? Lars! Oh yeah. Dude, Lars, you are first by miles.
You're actually consistent this match. By miles. Four
points. Yeah. Oh, hey, yeah, that one room with the bumpers was annoying.
I mean, how many points do I have? I have 2 wins, and the other maps were literally just no points at all.
Yeah. Oh, what is this? You're going to Brazil.
Oh.
Looks
no.
Fun, Matt. There are so many reactor boosts. Is that a multi-lap?
Wait, no. That's not, like, blue platform. That's air.
Wait, you can fall down there.
Yeah.
Oh, hell no.
Oh no, I don't want to go to Brazil.
No, me neither. Yeah, those were reactor rings. Oi, oi, oi. No, Obama, I don't want to go to Brazil. Oh, Iridium? Oh. Oh, it's slow-mo. For how long? I hate slow-mo. The bad thing about slow-mo is you never know when it runs out. Oh.
Yeah.
No. It's impossible to remember everything there though. I hope you don't lose the reactor boost at some point, that would be ass.
There are quite a few rings here.
How much can you cut those corners though? Not too much. A bit, but not too much. Okay, it's kinda cool though. It's somewhat normal driving. In shit versus relatives. Oh no.
Oh, nice.
Oh, this is really bad.
Okay, it's not the finish yet. How long is this map?
Wait, this is not the finish? Hey, it is the finish.
Ah, I got control.
Okay, this is kinda cool. Nah, Priscilla, not too bad. Oh no, I'm sliding. Oh! Okay, the when you lose the slow-mo, it's
the worst. Stronger from me? No? I'm so much sore. Wait, the slow-mo is random. Oh my god.
What you mean,
you sometimes get two slow-mos and sometimes you get only one slow-mo.
Nice. Perfect.
Man.
Almost was a bit too normal for Shitfest. I'm gonna die to that slow-mo.
I'm just gonna respawn over and over until I get the only one slow-mo. Okay, I gotta die, okay.
Same.
You had to airbrake.
I didn't airbrake.
Didn't either.
Oh no. Oh, I almost died.
He's at this one center.
Could you lose so much in theory?
Yeah, I'm going way too safe. Same. In theory.
Watch what I say. Know how that looks from my perspective. Lars knows how much I like reactor boost and
optimism. There was this one tight turn here. Yeah. I think it was here. Am I first? Oh! Oh! I was first.
Matched Wild and he just puts himself in front of me.
1000. Monka S. That was close. Message, sorry, 6 seconds late.
Yeah, okay.
Ui. Oh, someone got banned in my chat.
Ach, Chilhas, yeah, of course. I didn't take the ramp before the finish.
Wait,
I went around, yeah.
Oh. Could you actually drive in the middle of the ramp? I just flipped on the side. I thought.
Oh yeah, okay, deserved then. Wait, Karlberg.
Surveillance. Ah, okay.
But, yeah, I think that Karlberg doesn't know how Shitfest works. I don't think he was active back then, right?
Yeah, he probably just built a normal tech map on accident, yeah, but they just left it in.
Something is wrong.
Yeah, camera. Something. Marcus mode.
Yeah. I like.
I don't. I dislike.
Oh, that cam. Bitches though.
Yeah.
Wait, shoot me in your storm. See?
Fuck. Oh! Dude, I don't see anything with those roading shits.
Yeah.
Ach, du meine Kühlos.
Where am I? Oh, what is this?
I risk. Eh?
Holy shit, that last section. Or the second last camera section. Huh? Wait, I'm not finishing. There's something is wrong with the finish.
Is there supposed to be another camera? Because I don't see my car at all.
There is something wrong with the finish.
I think you're just supposed to somehow make it.
Oh, I probably flew out here or some shit. Boah. That's Kikega. There's a loop? What do you mean there's a loop? You are a loop. Probably a good map if you drive a normal. Like, nice tech map. Okay, the beginning is still easy, but afterwards it gets really bad. The rotating things. Oh. Just forward.
I have the feeling that at the finish you can miss a meter tracker trigger.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now I got the finish
tracker
for the first time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I couldn't see the finish now.
Yeah, who needs to see finishes? Where am I? Okay. Oh no, I can bleed. Ah, fuck off. That stupid Christmas tree ruined it. Wall right here?
That's why.
That was so this is so bad. Where? Oh no! Dude, I didn't see. Oh, I didn't all see right shit.
Ahead of me. Right, I'm ninth, but so close.
73rd? Oh, are people so good here? Ah, fuck off. I'm so bad at camera maps. Oh no. No,
if
no,
the last
we were top
one wasn't that blind, I think I would do better
here. But... From the second last to the last one, it's completely bad.
Yeah, I actually thought there was a completely different turn. I thought it was a tight 90 degree to the right turn because the camera didn't work that
well. Yeah, the main problem is like that you can miss a trigger there. Like, I had now the fear that if I take the S turn nicely, then I will miss the trigger.
Yeah, I always missed the trigger in my first try. I had to restart and then it worked. But in the first try, I could never get the trigger.
I feel like this is a bit late.
Yeah, I have the feeling you had to, I had to slam the wall in order to get a trigger, but then I slammed multiple walls. Yeah, well, lost a very good run there. Would have been maybe first.
Oh, this oh god. We have a dropper section again. By the way, cuts are also allowed, guys. Like, if you find a cut, use it.
I mean, there is a cut on this, but it doesn't really matter now with that dropper section.
No, well, I don't know. What's it start? Where's the checkpoint here with that dropper? Oh god, that's a really bad one. Okay, you cannot cut this. Where you wanna jump? Straight? Not straight, there's a hole! Oh god. Cannot recommend straight. Left. I think left is good. Oh. Okay. Gonna release here. Wait! Oh my god, you need to somehow bounce. How's that supposed to work? Oh my god, like this? Ach du Scheiße. And you can miss the finish if you're unlucky. I missed the finish, by the way. What on earth is this? Why can't you miss the finish? This is painful. The kind of cool map. I'm gonna eat it like I'm gonna land on my roof or some shit. Is it good jumping far here? Wait! Oh my god! That was clean. I actually made it clean through the obstacles. I didn't hit a single obstacle.
Yeah.
You wanna jump very far, actually. I feel like. Doesn't matter anyway, because I'm gonna miss the finish. That was crazy. Oh my god.
Please, please, please land on your... Not like that. It's always every time with these landings, I always land on my roof. Freaking stadium car.
No. Oh no, what is this? Oh, let's go! 7, 6, that's good. I take that.
8. Whee. I was 7th before the end and I got the end very good. And then I get 10th. I thought I will get first.
Oh, I also didn't have the best idea, but I got through the obstacles again without hitting a single obstacle. That was really good. Oh.
I mean, I had the whole one really good, but I had to... I lost.
Actually, first, no.
Oh. I would have just landed on my roof, on my Reels, I think that could have been a first place as well.
10 maps over. I mean, we are missing 2 maps though.
I'm so confused with the end. No, like, I thought that's difficult for people and
why?
I get it nicely.
Great, it works.
Yeah, but how do I lose positions? I had it so good. Like, I also landed straight on the booster, early on the red booster even.
There's part of an issue. Wait, what is this? Where even is this? What? Oh, you start here?
But then you don't have the momentum forwards, Fabian.
Where do you want to go? Oh god, magnet pipe. Okay. Magnet? Uh-huh. Can you even fail those?
I
guess. I just fell down in that exact move.
You have cruise control as well. So
you're getting way too fast, dude. You're so fast on those magnet pipes.
I wonder when the results will come there, Lars. Cruise control.
Yeah. Oh, you can't land on that. Wait. And how are you supposed to make that landing?
Finish, pop.
Oh, wait. Is that...
This one is really scary though. Ah, because of cruise control, yeah, obviously. That's why you're so fast. Can't really break. Oh! You lived. you lived. Fuck. I lived. Dude, the entry onto the last one is like really bad. Oh, yeah. Hey, what happens if you go here? Ah. Okay, let's see. Whew. Wait, 41st? How fast are people doing this? Wait, I'm stuck.
How did they pin it already? What the fuck? 4 seconds?
Yeah.
Did they do a cut? I mean, it's possible to do a cut. I mean, I thought I overset.
Fifth, man, what the fuck? People were so driving so good here.
Yeah, yeah, you did. Did they?
I mean, you had Fredshaw, didn't you? Yeah, I also, yeah. I mean, you could cut, yeah, of course. Oh, there's such an obvious cut, isn't it?
I mean, that's hard though, the cruise control cut.
I mean, with Bradshaw though. Yeah, okay.
I don't know if that's possible. Wait, it's gone there. Yannick's in a bit. Okay. Out of nowhere.
I died.
Done before?
Right, come on, we need some good maps again.
I didn't have a single really good map.
Oh, I'm scared.
Like, decent maps, a few, but nothing where I really get points.
Where's
though.
Stoid? Stoid should be here.
Yeah, I see. This is you drive in reverse here, probably.
What do you mean you drive in reverse?
You will see.
I'm very confused. I still don't know what you mean. Huh? Hey, where do you what?
Ah, okay, never mind.
What do you need to do? Huh? What am I seeing here?
Is it just that your car is blind for?
Oh my god, wait. A little bit?
There are 2 copies of this map.
Oh, it's because of 4-3, I didn't see my car.
Let's go.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Laugh my ass off.
That's actually so clever, this idea. Fuck.
I just didn't see my car. Alright guys, I know the view is weird, but yeah. Oh no, the ice slide turn, how is that supposed to work? Oh god. The ice slide is really bad.
I finished while not seeing me finishing.
No.
I'm ice sliding. Oh, I slid really good actually. Oh no. This works way too well in the warm-up. How did it work so well? Yeah, it's not gonna work now.
When you have one bad speed on the ice, it's difficult to get out of that again. Mm.
Where am I?
Wait, I missed the trigger.
I also missed the trigger. I can also see my car.
Wait, the same thing just happened to me as well. What?
Huh? I'm ice sliding. I'm ice sliding better. What the fuck was that ice slide? Yeah, I can just see my car. Where are the poles and ending? Omega Lil. But what was the cut? Were we too fast?
Is it just respawning multiple times?
I didn't respawn. Huh?
Just for me.
What the fuck? Oh god, that was really bad. Or is it jumping here? Where am I going? No. No, I'm not. Do you have to
shoot? No.
I also don't know.
Oh my god, my back was on the ice.
Why am I here? I slid out on the ice slide. I would have had it so nicely. Show me my car!
Oh my... Huh? Suddenly I'm backwards. Yeah, we... Wow, that was good.
I got 11th. Holy shit. Okay, that was good. Wait, another guy with Atex tech. Fivefold.
Like everything was good, just the entry into the ice. Like suddenly I was backwards, then I didn't see my car, then I was again backwards when I saw me, had to turn around, didn't see my car again.
I would have had a perfect ice slide actually in the first ice, but I just slid out, obviously. It must have looked so weird on stream.
That's a good first place for ice.
No. Ay-ay-ay.
I went from first to fourth.
We need some good maps where you can, where you like actually drive. Probably not gonna happen.
Could have been good, but I can't.
You have to get that skip, then it's
crazy.
Map etiquette, how to get what? Why, this map looks very normal. I'm very scared. Yeah. Up into the... to Rothschild, I will. Teach you 5-star map. Exclamation marks. Yes. Okay.
Cool. Search for putts. This is what. Yeah.
It's hard to get track over there. Or what?
Yo, Intimat. Okay. Nice signs.
Oh, it's last map.
Is it?
Yeah, because I have to go. I wanted to say I go after this map.
Wait, is this like actually a normal map? It feels like, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, there's nothing weird here.
You just had to say it. I mean, it's not that weird though.
The ice?
Yeah.
No, it's a bit weird. Wait, virtual is happening. Virtual, what doing? Oh, speed boost in the end? You can speed boost the end? Okay, cool. I need to figure out the ice part again. Better than some track of the days.
And that's actually it? Huh.
I'm fine with that.
Is it better to take the booster?
What is the line for the ice? Like this. The ice line is actually weird. Oh fuck, I wanted to practice again. Wasn't this a cup of the day? The ice is like the only thing that matters.
What a surprise.
I mean, this is like a track of the day.
You get such a big boost at the end with that soup.
Oh my god, the ice is gonna be shit. Yo, Juxpa, going well so far. We're on the last map, actually. I had a late story, fuck off.
Not on this map. I feel so good on this.
I also had it.
Okay, I only lost 0.27 though.
Because of the camera, or I don't know.
I mean, I didn't really have a late story, I just didn't have a countdown and wasn't accelerating immediately.
Yeah, it was accelerating the whole time. I'm a bit over half a second.
8 tenths for me.
Come on, speed boost. No way. I hate my fucking life. I hate my life, honestly. This is just bullshit. Minus, minus. Minus, minus. Trash map. Garbage. Absolute garbage. Absolute trash.
Fuck! It's 1 point! It's 1 point.
I was first and I missed the finish because my reactor boost. Oh no.
The points from map 1 will be added.
What the fuck? Wait, will it? Oh. That's good. I was good on map 1. Somewhat. But this is still probably my best shitfest position so far.
Map 1 was so bad for me.
Dude, I would have. No, I would have won. Dude, Lars is. Oh no. I was first at the last checkpoint, but I got such a weird reactor boost. It just put me to the side and I hit the finish.
Yeah, I mean, it was 2 tenths between us, and it was about 2 tenths after the start, so we had the same run, basically.
Yeah. Oh, but I hit the finish!
I got a good boost, though, at the end.